choir on the left bank of the Rhine was the seat of a bishop from the 7th century and a free imperial city from 1294 to 1797. The meeting place of many imperial diets, including the famous one in 1529, at which the reformed princes and estates made their protest against the anti-reformation resolutions, giving rise to the term Protestant. The six-towered cathedral of St. Mary and St. Stephen, the largest and most imposing cathedral of the high Romanesque period in Germany, was begun about 1030 by the Salian Emperor. Our music today, however, comes from the Memorial Protestant Church here in Speyer, Germany.